by right now and just...
Oh yeah, you just eat over there. Okay. Take us to get up to New York on a train like this. Isn't it crazy to think that an engine the same size as all of these cars could carry all of these cars when they're full? Isn't it crazy to think about?
I'm calling Lord Farquaad because
I'm from France. Hi there. You should have come with us.
I have been saving it for
people. No, we don't. Thank you.
You know what I love the most about IKEA? Going down there. Michigan,
of course,
both sides, as all the Asian people who come from, like, and they're always over here, and they just look so cute, and, like, I love seeing them here.
Okay, so you go 50 days of summer.
Yeah.
Or 500 days of summer, I don't know, I said 50.
Oh, 500 days of summer,
they're ready to
pretend to live in the house and stuff.
Christmas! Oh my god, look at these Christmas... Oh wait, no, never mind. I thought they were, like, individual trees. What? Where the hell are you supposed to go?
And then die.
Die.
No, I do have to tell you that American story, don't let me forget.
They just look like cranberries.
And they taste like cranberry.
What the hell are you doing?
I'm like staring at her.
She's like making wings.
Guys never hold your dreams like this.
What is wrong with you?
She goes,
I hold like a dream ball.
And then...
When you were little, you never hold your dreams.
No. Because this way you can drink it faster because you squeeze it and you go... Shoots into your mouth.
I love how I was just doing it and all of a sudden I look up, you're staring at me from here. You're just looking at me.
No, you're weird.
Sculpted by angels or something, I'd be like, you have got to be shitting me.
No,
it's just like very symmetrical. Like everything is just, it's like a mirror thing.
I have weird legs. This one goes up higher.
You got to put in the hospital and wore his Tom Ford, please. He is too fat.
He looks like he's like dead.
He was almost dead.
On Instagram, I'm following Naomi Nagy, and she's the online editor for Teen Vogue. And she posts like all of these pictures and everything of like Fashion Week and all that stuff. And then she has pictures of her like getting like outfit of the day pictures in her apartment and everything. I'm always like,
you need to look up the Man Repeller.
The Man Repeller?
Yeah.
What's that?
she has like a Tumblr blog, and she has just like a normal blog. And what's her name? Real name? I can't remember her real name. She's just the cutest thing. She lives in New York, and she just is like a fashion blogger. Is that the one?
He does kind of
a little bit like Frage, but like a
like Frage.
Sorry.
Like, you really
are
turning into
a
Kardashian.
What do they call
him? Freeze. I agree.
No, I didn't. It totally looked like Freeze. Leandra, that's what her name is.
Like, that still looks so feminine, where on, like, some girls it would make them look like a guy. Or even there, where she's wearing, like, a suit with her short hair, she still looks feminine.
I love girls in suits. I think some people like just pull it off really well.
I could never. I think that's another one of those things. You have to have long legs.
And like,
you have to see this picture. I like her simple thing. She pulls off this plain black with that.
Yeah.
Oh god, these are ugly. Those are awful. I love me some big hats, but
look at these two pictures.
Oh god, Sarah. Oh gosh.
Yeah, Eddie's back on Broadway now.
Oh, it is.
Is that...
That is bad. She looks she looks so cute there.
I'm sorry.
Toes, not like...
But you think that that's how all heels would be like...
No, but... Because you have, like, the heel for support.
I wouldn't want to walk on my toes all day.
Andrea. Yeah. Okay, which ones are we making?
Vanilla or chocolate, I think, would probably be...
Faces. We could probably make both.
I would be more of your friend if you did. I will judge you if you don't wear it.
You should do it.
Okay. Place the ground almonds and confectioner sugar in a food processor.
Do you have a food processor?
Yeah. These are
of course
almond
you do.
Flour, so we don't even have to grind that. Then the sugar.
Everything we do, I'm just gonna like snap out.
Pizza.
Okay,
well, it had like that movie had cute moments in it.
I know. I think Christian was getting so annoyed at me, so I was sitting there like, oh.
Can you put one cup of this into that?
I'm horrible to watch movies just because I want to talk through them. Like, I have really bad ADD.
I always have like comments that I want to make.
Then my mom goes, literally, she asked me three times. Did you see it from last time? I said, yes, mom.
Yes.
Did you see it from the last time?
No, I was lying the first time.
How am I supposed to pour this in here?
You scoop it up.
Oh, that's true.
No, like...
We have, like, a knife.
When they were talking about the SAT...
So I can, like, scrape it off, so it's perfect. Or should I just use my finger?
You can use your finger. When they were talking about the SATs, I, like, looked over at Christian and I was like, God, mind me, I have to take the ACT this Saturday. And he was like...
No, I felt bad for you. Or we can just not add that much.
Press them down again.
This is how the dirty people do it. Don't eat our food.
It's okay, we all washed our hands here.
I washed my hands twice because I was in the
bathroom. A little bitter. Oh, okay, there we go. That's bitter.
It's my sweet to
life. Pepper.
Okay. Your house are like, no offense, like I think you have the cutest house ever. I really do, but it's such a weird area.
I know,
you
it's like
walk
it's
around.
Like a circle.
It's like it's just
you pull it out. You can't dry.
No, didn't she get them today?
I got them yesterday from the Legends.
Oh, ew, they're disgusting.
I know.
They don't taste like anything.
I know.
You guys are the same person.
It tastes like sugar cane or something. No, they don't even taste like air.
I'm gonna put them in my mouth.
They just like melt in your mouth.
I hate biting into these because it makes me feel like my teeth are just gonna rot off right there.
Oh. Oh my god.
Here, where are those pearls?
But the yolk broke.
Won't be able to get it. See? It seemed like a little cup.
Just pour it in the sink.
What side?
There. It's really scary.
Oh.
That was the. Just run down with that one.
What the?
It looks like a little sperm or something. What if it's like picking up at like a chicken? Like a little chicken just like hopped out of it.
No.
Oh! I promised Brian I'd bring him macaroons when he has to come get me. That means we have to make a good...
He's coming to get you?
Not from here, but like... Or at least I don't think from here, but... Since I can't drive to Liberty...
Oh.
Pizza to the point where I was really full.
Pull it into there and like try to mix it up.
That's what we're gonna have to do.
Do we make the cream when they're in the oven?
Yeah, we'll make them in the oven. We can take a break and have a red velvet cupcake first. And then,
I kind of want to make...
Oh my gosh, this reminds me of that 70s show when they're like, what do you think? What do you think? Woo! Yeah, mm-hmm. How's yours? Mine's good. Oh, yeah.
If we left now, you'd get home by 7. What time did you want to get home by?
Oh yeah, that's true. Except I don't have to be home by 7.
Because if the movie is at 7:30, then...
I can't be home at 7:30.
Right.
We might just have to leave. Now.
Mm-hmm. Probably dinner time. Yeah. And I will bring you these disasters tomorrow.
Please leave.
We wrecked your kitchen.